So, Assassin, was the Count's information worth all the trouble he put us through? The Black Dragon is one of the Order. That puts everything that she's done to us in a new perspective. What else did you uncover? The Grand Sermonizer, the Chanters, now an army of religious warriors. It seems the priests of Akatosh have declared war against the Dark Brotherhood. Were you able to learn anything else about the Black Dragon? So the Count was using the ruins of Dossic Moor to spy on the Order of the Hour? Now if we only had some idea as to who's inside the Black Dragon's armor. One of our brothers and sisters? I don't recognize the name, but there are other sanctuaries. Why would our sister hunt us? And why work for the Order of the Hour? Where's Mirabelle? I need her to do some digging. You encountered the Black Dragon? And you survived? But Mirabelle, why was she even there? I knew her recklessness was going to get her killed. And now we face a greater threat. For all that you've learned, there's still so much we don't know. Well, that's something at least. I just wish we hadn't lost another sister along the way. That's enough for now, Assassin. Speaker Tyrannus and I have much to discuss. The Black Dragon has struck again. Mirabelle is dead.
This happened during the Assassin's mission. Did we learn anything? Or did Mirabelle die in vain?
We learned that the Black Dragon is the first sword of the Order of the Hour. We recovered her journal and discovered her true name, Lyra.
Lyra. Allow me to study the journal, and its secrets will be revealed.
I can't think of anyone better for the task, brother.
I'll dig into the Black Dragon's journal immediately.
See that you do.
No questions, only gold and wares. Regret, I can...
Approach, Featherless! Deals and bargains.
I admit it. I'm attracted to the darker side of life.
Is that a heroic silhouette I spy?
never reclaim what it's taken from you.
Natural witch storms. Nothing but great stories, mark my words. I don't think we're the first to camp here. Lots of fresh tracks.
Thank you.
is in my hour of need. You there, just the adventurer I wanted to see. You look well, and you're just in time. I need a strapping assistant to help me traverse this ruin. It is less than pristine, I'll grant you, but the Dwemeric treasures within should be quite splendid. Indeed, I was conducting an ambitious experiment when my tools gave out. Someone or something ransacked this ruin some time ago, but I believe valuable power nodes and a master scepter still exist within. Perhaps you'd like to help me acquire them. Once we enter the scraps, we'll need to locate dormant Dwemer spiders. With my control rod, I'll command them to retrieve the power nodes for us. I'll need you to gallantly protect me from their more irritable brethren. I'd pay you for your effort. Once we head inside, we can scout out a few dormant spiders to do our bidding. Lead on, assistant. I will follow and observe. At a safe distance. Can't let any harm come to my delicate tools. We'll need Dwemer spiders to gather the nodes for us. Look for scrap piles. We might find some amidst the chaff. Keep an eye out for dormant spiders. In a ruin so thoroughly, you know, ruined, they've probably taken refuge out of sight. In piles of scrap, perhaps.